Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to load multiple forms in panel control. To play the demo, you can create a new Windows Forms application, then open your form designer. Next, drag label, button, combo box and panel controls from the Visual Studio toolbox to your WinForm. A panel is a control that contains other controls. You can use a panel to group collections of controls such as a group of radio button controls. The panel control is displayed by default without any borders. You can provide a standard or three-dimensional border using the border style property to distinguish the area of the panel from other areas on the form. You can create form 2, 3, etc., then drag some controls from the Visual Studio toolbox to your WinForm. We will use these forms to add to the panel control from the main form. You should set the top level property to false and the topmost property to true. A top level form is a window that has no parent form, or whose parent form is the desktop window. Top level windows are typically used as the main form in an application. A topmost form is a form that overlaps all the other forms even if it is not the active or foreground form. Topmost forms are always displayed at the highest point in the Z order of the windows on the desktop. You can use this property to create a form that is always displayed in your application, such as a Find and Replace tool window. You need to add all the form border style properties to your combo box, so you can easily change the form border style property when displayed. Thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.